Excuse me, my English is not very good. Happy Mother's Day. Today, as I was passing a plane in the sky, I was shocked. Sitting at the computer, my computer in the house, my house, the electromagnetic wave entered through my left hand, ear and brain. I felt really bad, a very strong headache went the same way. I walk in pain. They follow the trajectory of the attack. A simple fact that can be very important. Consequence of electromagnetic attacks, everyone knows, as well as directed energy waves. Psychiatric hospitals, aptly shocks. Outside the hospitals, they aptly radiations and electromagnetic waves, which result in several health problems, including irreversible ones. I believe that this attack was commissioned. Tomorrow is Mother's Day. Many women are offended by my publications. Others fear what I'm going to publish if it can socially compromise their social positions. Others fears the awakening of ones of conscience, but none fears God. I do, and I request protection from myself and my family. Nali de Araújo Leite. Feliz Dia das Mães. Aqui está a tradução para a língua portuguesa. Quero desejar a todas as mulheres do Brasil que são mães, avós, tias, que tenham um feliz Dia das Mães amanhã, domingo. Nali de Araújo Leite, Sorocaba City, São Paulo State, Brasil.